Today was your last day, and you celebrated it in style. We are so excited for the weeks and months ahead in which we're going to be able to celebrate and commemorate all of your accomplishments as a class and all of the things that you did to make this community special. Thank you, seniors. Thank you for your compassion, your care, your dedication, for making this school a better place, and for all that you've had to deal with and do these last few weeks. We're proud of you, and go Dragons.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I think back to 4 years ago when I thought a great idea to get you all to quiet down was to yell 20 and you to yell 20 back. And it worked. But since then, I haven't wanted to quiet you down at all. You have raised your voice at times to make a difference and to stand up for what you believe in. I know that you all are going to stay in touch with each other and support each other in the years ahead. This may be a countdown to the end of your high school, but it's just the beginning of an exciting future ahead of you. Thank you so much for sharing your lives with us. I'm so incredibly proud of this class. I wish you all the best, and I'll miss you dearly. Once a dragon, always a dragon.
Hi seniors, Miss Brady here. It's been a real pleasure getting to know you over the past 3 years as your academic dean. I've enjoyed working with you on academic issues as well as seeing you in action on the field and in the gym, on the stage. You're really a very special group, and thank you for making our community so welcoming. We're really gonna miss you, and we wish you all the best in the future. Bye.
Congratulations, seniors, and happy last day. I'm proud of all that you've accomplished this year and the spirit that you've brought to our community, both on campus and now remotely. Best wishes as you move on to your next adventures, and I look forward to seeing you again in person soon.
Hi, seniors. I bet none of us thought when I first addressed the class back in August in the RLH that my parting words to you would be taped from my kitchen. In deciding what to say to you today, I thought fondly about all the things I didn't get to remind you about, and oh, I bet you miss those. I didn't have the opportunity to gently nag you to finish your When I Was Five book, or to turn in your senior tea item to your advisor. I truly miss seeing what you would have chosen to represent your best self. On John Cooper Day, I didn't get to tell you to try your best to keep your kindergartner from crawling on the floor, or all over you for that matter, as you sat on the front row for everyone to see during the ceremony. And on a side note, I know I would have messed up pronouncing Stratisa's last name no matter how many times I practiced. And then there's prom and those three little words that you got very accustomed to hearing, make good choices, which I'm sure Mrs. Schroeder will agree are words to live by and keep in your heart this summer and as you attend college in the fall. To close, do not let COVID-19 define your high school experience. It has made us all a little stronger and taught us that we can learn to adapt to new challenges. I am proud of your positivity and of your generous spirit. You have exceeded all expectations I had for you last fall. You are the John Cooper Dragons class of 2020.
Hey seniors, I just wanted to take a time out of my day and say congratulations. You are about to graduate and this journey is almost over. I'm so proud of you. I got to know most of you as your lead advisor last year, and it was fun to serve as your advisor for those that got to come in and out of my room every day while I was enforcing dress code and making sure that we started our day on a positive note. This year I had a lot of you in class. Many of you got to be in that Ramirez Lecture Hall class for AP Human Geography, or you got to take micro or macro with me, or maybe you went to the Shark Tank with me with entrepreneurship. Lots of memories from your grade. I'll always think of you as a positive, relationship-focused group that liked to have fun. You always were able to lighten the mood or make me laugh, and I will always cherish the time that we had together. I've enjoyed our time on Zoom, and I congratulate you for sticking it out and showing up for those sessions. The world is so lucky to have you, and I can't wait to see what things will come. Know that you'll always share a very, very dear part in my teaching tenure, and that you always have a place to come back and visit. And I'd love for you to come back, share your experiences, and know that you always have a place in my classroom and in my heart. Congratulations.
Hello, class of 2020. This is Mr. Smith. I wanted to take a moment to let you all know about something that makes you special to me as a class. And although all the senior classes I've seen come and go through Cooper over my 4 years have been special in their own right, there's something that makes you guys particularly special. And what that is whenever you guys were freshmen, that was my first year at the John Cooper School. And I was delighted to get to teach here, having grown up in the Woodlands area my whole life and hearing about Cooper and how amazing it was. I thought it would be amazing for one day to get to teach here, and being given that opportunity was absolutely fantastic. But that being said, I was incredibly nervous on my first day of teaching. I was worried that everybody was gonna be smarter than me, students and teachers alike. And so when I came in on my first day, one of my most cherished memories was my advanced geometry classes, which a lot of you may have had as freshmen. I was still learning the ropes of how Cooper worked, but you guys welcomed me with open arms. You were excited. You were ready to meet a challenge. You were incredibly intelligent, and you really made me realize that Cooper is something that I want to be my long-term home. The community here is amazing, and your tone helped set that. And although all these other classes have fantastic people in them and they have something that makes them unique, I think what makes you guys really unique is your spirit, your enthusiasm, your care for each other, and that care not only extends to the other students around you, but also to your teachers. And I think any teacher that you have would agree that you guys have something special as a class. As you go on this summer and you go to your first semester of college, don't forget about your Cooper teachers, don't forget about your parents, don't forget about your friends. If you have an opportunity, please come back by and say hello to your teachers, to some of the administrators, to some of the staff, because we miss you all very much. And we wish you the very, very best as you start the next chapter of your life.
Hi, Cooper class of 2020, Ms. Hines here, your ninth grade lead advisor. And I just want to congratulate you on 4 years of hard work and growth. It's been so cool to watch you change and grow and develop into leaders over the last 4 years. In the last couple weeks in particular, I've been thinking a lot about what it was like when you all came in ninth grade, and you were scared and worried and you didn't know what to do, and it was all different and new. And now you are the leaders shaping what that community looks like for the last 2 years and helping other students coming in new adjust to the community and learn what it means to be a Cooper Dragon. And so I thank you for the impact that you've had on me and that you've had on the whole community over the last 4 years. The school is better for you and for having had you in it. I know this year hasn't been ideal, but don't let that dampen your spirits. Celebrate all that you've accomplished over the last 4 years. I'm so proud of all of you and how much you've grown from those ninth graders that came in a few years ago to being the leaders and shapers of our community today. Thank you so much for putting your heart and your soul into Cooper, and good luck in the future. Congratulations. And I'll be celebrating with you from afar. Way to go, class of 2020.
Hello, class of 2020. What a joy and a privilege it has been for me to teach many of you in AP Psych, to get to know you through Student Diversity Committee or Active Minds or peer tutoring or any of the many other activities you've done. You have made us proud, the school proud. I just wish you all the best as you head off to school. I will miss you all. Thanks for a great 4 years.
Howdy, class of 2020. What a way to end your senior year. I'll tell you, you guys have had the most unique ride of all 4 years that I can say any class has ever had. So, you guys use this to your advantage and make the most of your future. Look forward to seeing what you do next. High five!
Dear class of 2020, it's incredible that, you know, time has gone so by so fast, and it's time to say goodbye. You were the first class I taught at Cooper when you were sophomores, and I have a lot to thank because you were the ones who welcomed me. Those of you who had been there for a long time showed me all the traditions, all that there was to love about our community. And then there were those of you who were new like me, who really gave me courage, right, to face the challenges of what being new meant. But, you know, these 3 years have been awesome. You were the ones who made me feel like Texas was home. You gave me this, remember? So you will always have a big place in my heart. I wish we were celebrating together, but I'm optimistic we'll get to do that soon. I love you guys, and I wish you the very, very best. Promise you'll visit and tell us all the great things you're doing, because I know that's where you're headed. So great things. Love you. Bye-bye.
Hello, seniors, class of 2020. Mr. Meredith here. And whether you came this year as a senior or as a pre-kindergartner, I couldn't be more proud of you, and I just wish you all the best in the world. Have a great summer, and good luck starting college this fall. I wish you all the best. Congratulations.
Toutes mes félicitations à la classe de 2020.
Seniors, I'm very happy for you. I'm very proud of you. Congratulations. I really hope that you will stay in touch and that you will let me know the many ways in which you continue to practice mindfulness after graduation. Congratulations.
Hey, class of 2020, how you doing? I miss you guys. I hope you're doing okay. Hope you're doing well through all this. Just wanted to reach out and let you know how proud I am of you. Even if this isn't how we intended to end your time at Cooper, I cannot wait to see you again, and just know that I am incredibly proud of all of you. Come back and visit. Tell us how you're doing. Let us know all the awesome things you're up to in college, and don't be strangers. Congratulations, and we'll see you again soon. Bye.
Class of 2020, this is Coach Williams. I wanted to tell you congratulations, and can't wait to see what the future holds for you guys. Go Dragons.
Hello, class of 2020. Congratulations, you've made it. You're at the end of the line. This year has certainly been an unforgettable one, but it's unforgettable because of who you are. Y'all have been a class that is full of incredible, spirited, creative, and passionate folks, some of the best students I have known since my time at the John Cooper School began. I have been very proud to be an advisor to some of you, college counselor to more of you, and a top fan to all of you. I look forward to hearing about your success over the next 4 years, and remember to not only make the next 4 years the best 4 years of your life, make the next four after that the best, and then the next four after that the best. Opportunities will be coming at you, and so keep your eyes open, for they're not always in the most obvious of places. I'm so excited for you. Please come back and visit from time to time, and please stay in touch.
Hi, seniors. Congratulations, class of 2020. We are so proud of you. You've been wonderful students, and I'm so lucky that I got to be your teacher, your advisor, your club leader, and it was such an awesome experience getting to know you guys as a class. You're so full of talent and energy, and we're really gonna miss you around Cooper next year. Please come back and share all your successes with us. We wanna hear everything, and don't be a stranger. We're gonna miss you. Good luck.
Hi, class of 2020. I'm Miss Cooper, and I wanted to take a second and let you know how special you are to me. You can ask any teacher on campus or any faculty member, and they will tell you the seniors this year are special. You guys are truly special. You are a class of student leaders, kind, warm, generous, intelligent human beings. As you know, this was my first year here at Cooper, and this has been your last year here at Cooper. And I have truly cherished each moment I got to spend with you, whether it was in Mamma Mia, or in an acting class, or just saying hi in the hallway. It meant everything to me. My first year at Cooper has been absolutely wonderful because of you guys, and I'm sorry that this year hasn't been perfect for you, but I wanted to let you know what an impression you made, at least on me. I'm so proud of you. Congrats, class of 2020.
Hey, Cooper class of 2020. Man, I really miss you guys. It's weird not being there right now, and this just wish that I could be there, you know, with you guys, ending the year with all the ceremonies and everything. But it is what it is. But just wanted to say I do miss being there and miss seeing all your faces. Bye.
Congratulations, seniors. You have accomplished this milestone and you have a bright future ahead. Celebrate the essence of this moment by celebrating yourself, your family, your friends, your school life, and go follow your dreams and make them come true. Happy, happy graduation. We love you.
Good morning, Cooper Dragons. Class of 2020, congratulations. Woo! This is Mrs. Spies from the communications office, and I just want to tell you I have thoroughly enjoyed covering all of your activities as students on our campus, and I know that you're going to make some wonderful impact on the world in the years ahead. I wish you all the very best. Please keep in touch with us. We want to hear from you. We want to know what you're doing, so stay in touch, and best wishes always.
To the 2020 seniors at the John Cooper School, I want to say sorry, but I'm sure you've heard that many, many times over. I guess the only thing I want to say to you guys is to make the absolute best of this time. Life is going to throw crazy things at you guys throughout your life. You're going to see that. But by being positive, by being creative, you can make the right now be the best it possibly can. You can make this upcoming summer the best it possibly can. So do that, and best of luck to you.
Hi, seniors. Congratulations. I'm so proud of you, all of you. So many of you I've known since you were little, since lower school, and have seen you grow up throughout the years and come into adulthood and on the awkward middle school years, and gotten to see how you've picked your interests and become really your own person, and it's really been awesome to watch. For my tennis players, it's always bittersweet to see you guys graduate, but it's always great to see you come back and see you as these magnificent adults, and it's just so very proud of all of you. So congratulations, good luck, and I hope to see you guys around John Cooper campus during breaks and whatnot, so take care.
Hey, class of 2020, even without this very memorable ending, you were memorable. My best to each and every one of you, and a special shout out to my very first advisory. Go Dragons!
Class of 2020, congratulations. 12 plus years of schooling has gotten you to this point. Go ahead, step into your best self.
Hey, class of 2020, I just wanted to say I'm so sad I'm not going to get to see your sweet faces every day anymore, but I'm so excited about the adventure that you're about to begin. But before you go, I have one little secret to tell you. So, every lunch from this point forward is a long lunch, so enjoy them all and be sure that you come back and say hi, because we're really going to miss you. Congratulations.
Class of 2020, how are we already here? Weren't you just freshmen starting your upper school journey, and I was a first year teacher at the John Cooper School? Although that feels like yesterday, we're here. You're graduating seniors. Your upper school journey has now come to an end. I just can't believe it. I'm so incredibly excited for you. You guys have been such an incredible class, full of school spirit. You have brought such joy to the upper school, to me personally. We have shared so many memories, so many laughs, so many good times. Like when you won Dragon Dance as juniors and beat the seniors last year, was that not epic? Still so proud of you guys. There are so many memories and so many things that I will remember about you that there is no way that I have time to tell you all of them. But just know that just like 2020 is perfect vision, you guys have been the absolute perfect class to journey the last 4 years together through the John Cooper School. So happy graduation. I'm so excited for you. I can't wait to hear about your college journey. Don't forget about us at John Cooper. Come back, tell us how you're doing. We love you. Congratulations. I wish you well. Mwah.
Hey, class of 2020. I am so excited to congratulate you on your graduation. You guys have been an amazing group moving through the upper school. It was my honor to teach you physics sophomore year. And I just want to remind you, as you head out into the big, bad, exciting world, that everything that you need to know about life, you learned in physics with your Rube Goldberg build, okay? Everything else since then, I know it's been exciting and fun, but you got all you needed to get with your Rube Goldberg build. Okay, let's think. So things often don't go the way that you want them to or the way you plan them to. This is true in life. And when that happens, you just gotta work through it. You keep trying. You work the problem, you do the best you can, and you persevere. It's one of the most important things out there. And then, when in doubt, duct tape fixes almost everything. You guys are amazing. I am so proud of you. I can't wait to hear about all of the incredible things that you do. Please come back and say hi to us every now and then. We will miss you desperately. And we love you so much. Go Dragons.
Congratulations, Class of 2020. We are all very proud of you and wish you all the best in the future.
Class of 2020, congratulations. I know this isn't quite the year you thought it would be, but man, what a story you'll have to tell one day. Thank you for your hard work, your dedication, and all that you've done for John Cooper. Best wishes, good luck, and congratulations.
Hey seniors, great job this year. I know it was a tough second semester, but you did it!
Congratulations, Class of 2020. As a fellow graduate of the John Cooper School myself, I am so excited to welcome you to our alumni family. We can't wait to see your future successes. Good luck.
Hi, Class of 2020. I just wanted you to know how blessed I feel to have gotten to know so many of you through, you know, either biology or anatomy, or even my clubs, IMPAC or S2S. You are an awesome group of young men and women, and I just know you're going to go out there and do great things in the world. Anyhow, good luck in everything, and come visit.
Here's my message for the Class of 2020. You guys should be proud of what you've accomplished at Cooper. You should be proud of your leadership among the student body. You should be proud of the spirit that you've showed everyone, and you've shown everyone what it means to be a Cooper Dragon. You should be proud of your poise over the last couple months. I want to let you know that I am proud to be a Cooper Dragon because of you, and I am proud to have been your teacher. Good luck and best wishes, Class of 2020.
Hey, Class of 2020. We are so proud of you and all of your accomplishments. I'm so glad I've had the privilege to teach a lot of you, but most importantly, I'm so glad that I've gotten to know you as people. The Class of 2020 is a group of kind and compassionate individuals and has so many talents. It's going to be so exciting to see where our scientists and writers and mathematicians and leaders go with their careers and their lives. So I'm so glad you've been with us at John Cooper over the past however many years, some of you since kindergarten. We love you and we are so proud of you.
Hi seniors, you have no idea how much we miss seeing you all in the hallways at school. We know you are going to do amazing things in your lifetime. You're such an amazing group of students and I enjoyed having you so much and being a part of your lives. A reminder that when you get to university this next year, if you need any of those wonderful Google resources that we had for you, like writing sheet for paragraphs and outlines and all those wonderful things that we promised you we would let you use, we're just an email away. We hope you stop by and see us next year. Go Dragons!
Hello, Dragons. I just wanted to say how proud I am of you. I know this has been just an unprecedented year for you, full of unexpected ups and downs, and you guys have just handled it with such aplomb and grace. We're just incredibly proud of you, and we just are looking forward to seeing all of the great things to come from the Class of 2020. So just, our hats are off to you guys, and congratulations on a job well done, and we're going to miss you around Cooper. Kudos, guys. Peace out.
Generation of 2020, felicitations, felicidades, chicos. We're all very proud of you. I don't want to wish you good luck because I know you don't need luck. I want to wish you a lot of happiness and a lot of new adventures ahead. Your graduation means a lot to me. You were my first students at Cooper since I arrived 4 years ago. You've taught me what it means to be a Cooper Dragon. You've impressed me with all the skills you have, your generosity, the sunshine that you bring everywhere you go. I'm very proud of you all. I hope you will stay in touch. Felicitations, congratulations, guys.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Miss you and hope to see you again soon. Stay healthy, and again, congratulations.
Hello, class of 2020. I want to wish you all the best on your last day at John Cooper. I am sure you have had a great experience with us, and I hope the next 4 years will be just as great. I am sure you will show the world the best of what Cooper has taught you.
Hey, seniors 2020. You know, I was thinking today, I think I've had at over 75% of the senior class, this senior class, in my class at some point over the 4 years that you've been at the John Cooper School. That's pretty amazing. So, you know, I'm really gonna miss this senior class. You guys have been so special, and man, is this a special year. So, cheers to you, seniors. Oh, cheer. Sine, cosine, cosine, sine, 3.14159, woohoo!
I don't always teach students, but when I do, I prefer John Cooper students, class of 2020.
Oh, class of 2020, I hardly knew ye. In fact, you probably don't even know who I am. I'm Mr. Hebert. As you head off to college, as you leave to go do some things, hopefully you'll be able to get out of your house and go and do those. I tell you to enjoy good coffee, enjoy good conversation, enjoy learning something new each day. Congratulations.
Hi, seniors. It is hard to believe it's been 4 years since we stepped foot into the upper school. You as the new freshman class and me as the new administrative assistant. And I have to say, I have so thoroughly enjoyed watching you grow over these last 4 years. I've loved reminding you of all the things that you tend to forget. I've so enjoyed writing tardy passes for you, but most importantly, I have just loved watching you grow and mature into the lovely teenagers and adults that you are today. I'm going to miss your faces, and I hope that when you go on and do these big and great things that I know you will, that you won't forget about us here at the John Cooper School, and you will come and visit when you are home, and I will always have candy for you.
Hey guys, from the athletic fields to the classrooms, to the performing arts, to the visual arts, to the music, to everything that you guys did, we undoubtedly can say that John Cooper is better for having you as a part of it, that you have left this place better than you have found it. We are extremely, extremely proud of you. We adore you, and we will miss you immensely. So come back and see us, and I'm going to go eat some of the candy while you guys are gone. Have a good day.
Bye, seniors.
Hey there, Cooper class of 2020. What a crazy year it's been. But your ability to adapt and shine during this time shows a lot about your perseverance and your resilience. And those are two things that will get you really far in life. I know you guys are gonna go on and do great things. I'm excited for you guys. Congratulations. Go Dragons.
Hi, class of 2020. Woohoo! You did it. I am super proud of each and every one of you. You're gonna be awesome as a college student now. You know what? Life is gonna be challenging, but you know what? You are super prepared. Make new friends, do your best, step out of the box. Life is an adventure, and my advice is, life is what you make of it, so make the best of it. To the class of 2020, congratulations.
Hello, I'm Mr. Chaffo. Class of 2020, massive congratulations on the culmination of these 4 years of diligent work here at Cooper. Even though we are going through difficult times right now, you will be remembered as the class of dedication and determination. Please visit us in the future. You may leave Cooper, but remember that Cooper will never leave you.
Class of 2020, not the way you wanted it to end, but it's come to a close.
You've made an amazing impact all throughout the Cooper community, not only in athletics, but in the fine arts and in just being great people. We wish you the best as you go on to college. Make sure you let us know of all the great successes you are doing. Go Dragons!
Class of 2020, this is Coach DeHaven coming to you. You know, you are a very resilient class. You've dealt with this tragedy, and I know the one thing that we're all gonna be stronger for, and you're gonna make this world a better place. You know, family for me is forget out me, I love you, and love equals sacrifice. And I wanna thank each and every one of you for your sacrifices that you've made to make John Cooper such a special place. Remember, you're always family, and go Dragons.
Hey, class of 2020, it's Ms. Ham Connard. You guys were actually my very first class at Cooper. First period, World History 1. And I'm so proud of how much you guys have grown over the past 4 years. I know this isn't exactly how you saw your senior year going, but you guys have been so resilient. And don't be strangers. I look forward to seeing all of the great things that you guys do in the future as you continue to grow.
Congratulations, seniors!
Cooper Class of 2020, it has been wonderful working with you over the last few years, seeing you grow in confidence and capability as you perform in the GPAC with band, choir, dance and drama. I've known some of you since lower school and it makes my heart burst when I see you perform. We love you. I wish you all the best after graduation. Please come back and see us whenever you want. You'll always be a Cooper Dragon.
Hi, class of 2020. Well, this is not how I expected to say goodbye to you all. Not at all. It's also not the way any of us thought we were going to end our time at the John Cooper School. But we're part of history. Yes, the history teacher in me has to say that. Someday you'll get to tell your children and grandchildren about 2020 and COVID-19. What I do know about this class, though, is that over the past 4 years, I've gotten to watch you grow and mature into an amazing group of people. You are strong, you are resilient, and you bring enthusiasm to everything you do. Stay true to who you are, and you will always be a success, always. As a history teacher, I always say, my students are my future. They're our future, and our future looks bright.
Hi, you guys. A big shout out to the class of 2020. I am so proud of you guys. You're gonna be successful at whatever it is you choose. I've been working with a lot of you since sixth grade, and some even before that. So I know you well. I will not forget you. You are just, I'm embracing you in my mind, and I am wishing you all the luck in the world. So stay in touch, come back and see me when you can, and have an absolutely fantastic time on your journey through life.
Hi, seniors, and congratulations on graduation. This is a milestone, and now you're on to other stages of your life. And about your experience, your graduation, we can truly say it is special. Maybe not in the sense that we all wanted, but no one's going to forget this time. And people are going to be reading about it many years from now. It was a great delight to work with you. Such determination, such drive and ambition, such talent and kindness and humor, perseverance. Your class is filled with wonder and beautiful souls, and I wish you all good health, happiness in family, in friendship, and in work. Do what inspires you is my advice, and hold on to people you care for. Those are two keys to happiness, important ones. So I say to you, farewell, good luck, go forth unafraid. See you around.
Hi, seniors, it's Mrs. Bainey. Congratulations. I am so proud to have watched you grow academically, athletically, artistically over the last 4 years, and I can't wait to see what your future has in store. Please know that I have cherished every little conversation you've stopped by to have with me. Every time you've stopped and smiled and waved as you walked by or made a silly face as you walked by my classroom, and I'm really gonna miss that next year. Good luck, come back and see us, and please know that you'll always have a home here at Cooper.
Hi,
seniors, it's Mrs. Mathis. I'm so proud of you. It is no surprise to me how you've handled the last few months. You have consistently approached situations with humor and kindness and patience that have made the last few years memorable and fun. It has been a privilege to watch your hopes and your dreams become a reality. I wish you a lifetime of happiness, laughter, fun, exciting times, and good health. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Congratulations to the superlative class of 2020. Have a wonderful year next year, and please come back and visit us. Good luck.
To the John Cooper School graduating class of 2020, congratulations on your amazing accomplishment. You know, you all were freshmen when I first got here and I first met you, and you all hold a very special place in my heart. I'll miss you dearly, and I'll be looking forward to seeing you back in the future. Congratulations again.
Hey, seniors, class of 2020. Just wanted to wish you good luck, and it's from Nurse Stokey. I'm gonna miss all of you guys. You guys have been an absolute pleasure to take care of. I have the utmost confidence you will do well in your future endeavors, and I hope you've enjoyed your experience at the John Cooper School as much as we enjoyed having you. Have a great, safe summer, and good luck in your next adventures.
Hey, 2020 graduates. Well, it sure is quiet here at the nurse's office without you. We miss you a lot. This is certainly not how any of us envisioned your last year at Cooper being, but we gotta do what we gotta do. Anyhow, I wanted to let you know that it has been a pleasure being one of your nurses throughout the years. Some of you I have known since you were 5 years old. Others I've met recently, some I have never met. But regardless, I wanted to wish you all the health and happiness in the world as you begin your college careers. Please remember to take care of yourselves. Live balanced lives, eat well, exercise, sleep at night. But anyway, take care of yourselves. We certainly will be thinking of you. We hope you think of us every once in a while, and wish you all the best as you begin this new chapter of your lives. Bye. Stay healthy.
Class of
Hey, seniors. I wish we could be there in person for your last day of high school. But since we can't, I want you to know how proud we are of you, of what a great job you've done of handling this situation. We miss you. Enjoy your time off because you've earned it. And we'll see you at graduation.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I've so enjoyed watching you grow and mature into the amazing young adults you are today. I'm going to miss you. So please come back and visit. And remember, readers are leaders. Bye, good luck.
Just wanted to wish you the best. Realize that you'll always be welcome back here at Cooper. I am sorry that I wouldn't be able to shake your hand and wish you good luck during graduation, but hopefully I'll be able to see you on Friday. And have a good life. Realize that you have the support system from Cooper all the time, and hopefully we'll be able to see you real soon.
Hello, class of 2020. This is Mrs. Kalasek, the assistant band director at the John Cooper School. I just wanted to tell you how proud my colleagues and I are of you and how you've handled this time with poise and grace, and you finished the year strong. I know this isn't exactly how you thought you would end your year, and no one could have predicted it. However, you've done a beautiful job. I just want to leave you with this quote by Maya Angelou, which says, "You may not control all the events that happen to you, but you can decide not to be reduced by them. Keep working hard and follow your dreams. I know you will do amazing things in whatever career path you choose." Sending lots of love and best wishes to the Cooper Class of 2020.
To the Cooper Class of 2020, congratulations on your well-deserved success and completing this part of your education. I am sure your time here at Cooper has left you with memories that will carry forever. Savor these memories and the time with your friends and family. Soon your life will change and you will be ready. Be proud of this moment, but remember learning does not stop after college is over. Moving on to college will be your next adventure. You are all well on your way to reaping the benefits of all the long hours and hard work you put in this far. All of you will help lead the way to a bright future. Congratulations and good luck.
Hello, seniors. Happy last day. Hope you're all doing well. I know we all miss seeing you all at school, and hopefully we'll get to see each other again soon in the near future. But in the meantime, just want to wish you all much happiness, great health, and an awesome last day. Once again, congrats to the class of 2020, and wishing you all the very best.
Congratulations, seniors. Happy last day at Cooper. I'm so excited to see all of the things that you're going to accomplish moving forward. Please keep in touch.
Hi, class of 2020. I just want to say congratulations and wish you all a lifetime full of peace, love, and creativity. Go out there and spread your wings, and always remember to keep art in your heart.
John Cooper, class of 2020. Two words. Go Dragons. Work hard. Show compassion. Be forgiving. Act ethically. Have character. Remember friendships. Go Dragons.
This is Bob Mosier. And to the class of 2020, I'd like to recognize that your graduation year should have been different. It should have been filled with different memories. Ones packed with get-togethers, family and friends from all parts of the globe, with ceremonies witnessed by thousands of photographs in a box under your bed to pull out 20, 30 years from now to reminisce over and to make fun of everyone else's haircuts. However, you were dealt a different ending. Events that are transpiring on a global scale have dictated this to you. It reminds me of Tom Brokaw in a book he once wrote about the Great Generation. They went through the Great Depression and became the greatest generation of World War II. And there was deprivation and loss, but there was also a great outpouring of production on the home front that gave us Rosie the Riveter and Victory Gardens. They rose up not for medals or recognition, but because it was the right thing to do. And they did it as a country. Because of you all banding together in this national emergency to stay home, stay healthy, and aid our healthcare workers, you too deserve being invited to become a great generation. From this experience can rise a determination to rectify many of the ills that this epidemic has uncovered. It will be up to you to lead us soon as doctors, heads of company, legislatures, and maybe a president of the United States. I believe in the class of 2020 lies resilience and the character that will be required to make these things possible. Because in you, I have stood in the company of the smartest people I will ever know. And you give us all hope that you will do these things together and because it's the right thing to do. Good luck and congratulations. Stay safe, stay healthy.
Hi everybody, this is Chef Ryan. I just wanted to wish you guys a happy graduation and congratulations to you. I know that this wasn't the way you envisioned it, but it'll definitely be very memorable. I wish you the best of luck in all your future endeavors.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I'm so proud of you. It has been my joy to get to know many of you this year during this first year of mine at Cooper. I'm proud to send you off with a few words of wisdom from some of the great literature that you've read while you've been here. First, dream big. As you learned in Fahrenheit 451, you need to stuff your eyes with wonder and see the world. Second, John Steinbeck in Of Mice and Men reminded you to make and be a friend when he said, I've got you to look after me and you've got me to look after you. So make and be a friend in the world. Third, forgive yourself. William Shakespeare said it best in Macbeth when he said, what's done is done. Remember that, move on, because the best is always yet to come. Also, be a lifelong learner. So very important. In the wise words of Sophocles in Antigone, you learned, there is no happiness where there is no wisdom.
I am just so excited to share those final words with you, but I want you to remember that now is the time for you to go and write your story. And write it beautifully. Leave your mark on the world. Tell your story, live your story, because all of us, we can't wait to hear it.
You'll be back, soon you'll see. You remember you belong to me. You'll be back, time will tell. You remember that I served you well. Oceans rise, empires fall. We have seen each other through it all. Da 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 da